Good morning, and here's your Modern Wall Street wake-up call for Monday, March 18th, 2019. Stock futures mixed this Monday morning with the Dow Jones under pressure led by Boeing. Boeing dropping more than 3% in the pre-market after the U.S. Department of Transportation launched an investigation into whether there were lapses in the FAA's approval of Boeing planes involved in both fatal crashes. This according to the Wall Street Journal on Sunday. There's also strong focus on a potential trade deal between the United States and China. Optimism regarding a potential trade deal lifted the stock market on Friday, while the NAHB will release its monthly housing market survey 10 o'clock this morning. And lastly, some advice. Happy Monday, everybody.